Clitheroe's visitors today are Rochdale, as they spent the second half of the 2019 season in or near the relegation zone and have so far lost their first two games. Clitheroe will be fancying their chances. Rochdale, however, have an interesting sub-pro in Karana, who is very capable with both bat and ball, and their opening bowler, Steve Noddy, who regularly ties up batsmen with his seam bowling. Clitheroe, after two games, are 6th of 12 in the Lancashire League, Division 1.
Yeah. Let's go, Andrew.
What a cotton. Oh yeah, Lonesy, didn't you join us the
other? Very tall, open ball. Just had another cut.
See you in a bit. Right, see you then.
competition than Liverpool Association. They're all the third players, isn't it?
Confidence seems to be high in the Clitheroe camp at half time. The general consensus is there are more than 189 runs left in the wicket.
You haven't got the ball outside. That's funny. There's only Tom Lawyer that can play that. Let's be honest, he was facing the pro then.
Yeah.
This is the coldest part. Not quite as bad as that. I think undoubtedly you were.
Right, see you later.
Yes, take care.
Thank you.
play.
Showing some kind of urgency.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah.
Tied down, weren't they?
Yeah.
That's what happens, isn't it?
No, no.
Or Barry.
No.
Because they're going to score late.
Yeah.
What's home? He's the winner.
Hello.
Interesting fact is Michael Jackson.
All right.
Just be careful.
Don't
watch
me. I've never used it. Before he gets up like that. It's a great shot.
I'm Well ball, Chiggy, well ball!
last over, 7 needed.
What a tremendous game, in doubt until the penultimate ball. A great win for Clitheroe, but what to make of the form is another matter.
I don't believe it.
Rochdale pushed Clitheroe to the wire, and that with their leading bowler incapacitated after an over, and a duck for Karana, their pro. And any number of drop catches. In the last 2 weeks, the Chapman Road side got into the driving seat, chasing a total, and then rather invited the opposition back into the game. But, nonetheless, there was another 50 for Ali Ross, and another run out. Runs for the pro, thankfully, and another great captain's innings from Peter Dibb. We started the day as 6th in the league, and with that victory we are now 7th in the league.